So in this update, I just wanted to demonstrate that I've fixed the default angle for the sensor arm. I've spent some time trying to get the PC here to talk to the internet and the controller at the same time, but I haven't had any luck. Also, the sensor arm is not working properly because the motor still has an issue.